Personal description. My name is Tomás. I am 49 years old and I live in Cartagena with my wife and children. I'm a financial advisor. In my free time, I love to go running in the mountains along or with my friends. I try to do average of 50 kilometers every week. I also love to cook, but I'm not a very good chef. Another thing I really like is reading a history book. I grew up in Cartagena, in a neighborhood on the outskirts of Cartagena. In the home of my parents and my three brothers. We used to go to my grandmother's house to eat on Sundays. We would play all day until they call us to eat. We were a very happy and carefree a few years. I'm a tall, thin boy, and since this year, with a long hair. I have two tattoos, one on each leg, one for my family and one for me. Because I think that in order to hear orders, you first have to start with yourself. In a couple of months, I'm going to travel to London. We will spend there about 15 days, and I hope we can enjoy our holidays and get to know the city. We would also like to travel to Malaga this summer to visit our cousin, who we have not seen for several years. I think the family is the most important thing in life and the balance point I need to move forward. Thank you very much.